What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's been a little while. I thought I'd do a product review on a product taking the YouTube detailing by storm recently. This is my review of Chemex Stars and Stripes two-step touchless wash formula. Both products are diluted at a rate of 4:1. In this video, I'll wash in real time so you can see how fast you can do a full-size truck. Enjoy the video. I'll come in from time to time to explain what I'm doing. As you can see, I'm washing with an electric pressure washer. The PSI is not very high, but still gets the job done. You can also see my CR Spotless machine with a bypass that I built in, which I will use for the final rinse. It is the dead of winter, so I have my garage heater on to make sure the environment stays well above freezing. One last thing before we go ahead and get started, I'll show you guys the labels. Make sure that we rinse bottom to top. We're not in direct sunlight. We use cold water, and then Stars is applied before Stripes, which is the neutralizer. In about 15 minutes, I've gone around the entire truck using Chemex Stars and Stripes. For it to be a true touchless wash, I used my Milwaukee M18 leaf blower to get most of the water off. The truck already has a ceramic coating. I will use a drying aid to help the other areas. If I did miss any spots, my CR spotless machine will leave deionized water on the surface, so no water spots. Probably asking yourself, should I buy this product? Well, that's the point of the video. Sincerely, thank you for sticking around this far. Let me go over a few things, and I'll let you make that call yourself. So for me, the first thing is going to be price. At just under $100 shipped to my door for both of the products, that may seem a bit steep. As I mentioned earlier, I diluted at 4:1, or in this case, 200 milliliters of product per bottle. At 1 gallon each. A US gallon is approximately 3,800 milliliters. If I measure correctly, I can get 19 washes, or about $5 a wash. I'll take that over any gas station car wash. Ease of use. For me, someone that has all the equipment, that is a perfect winter setup for someone that likes to do a lot of maintenance washes. I haven't had the chance to test it out in summer with heavy bug damage. But I also really like how well it cleans up the vinyl, plastic, and rubber, and it leaves it a nice dark color. Lastly, will I buy it again? I'm on the fence with this one. If you guys have other touchless options you'd like me to try, leave them in the comments below, and thanks for watching.